Petunia, is it the sun or the moon that's made out of cheese?
Neither, silly.
Well, maybe I would know that if we can explore space already.
And now you can! Watch, everyone, as your vehicles transform into outer space mode!
Attention, loony builders. I present to you the Bubble Helmet 9000. It will allow you to breathe outside of your vehicles in outer space.
Oh, good. I love breathing.
Thanks, Wily. Loony builders, this is Bugs. What's up, Marvin? Marvin? From Marv? What can we do you for, buddy? Uh-huh. Okay. We'll be there in warp speed. We've got a job to do, and it's gonna make your tail wag. Marvin the Martian has hired us to build a doghouse for his adorable puppy, Canine.
Aww.
And like most puppies and ducks, Canine has a lot of energy.
Let's imagine a doghouse for Marvin's pup.
Maybe. It could look like a flying saucer.
Perfect. How about a treat dispenser? That way, the growing pup can feed himself.
The doghouse should have a toy bin. That way, Canine can use its energy playing with toys.
This doghouse is bona fide.
It's hard hat time!
Hard hat time! It's hard hat time!
It's time to build. That's our cue.
Let's grab our gear and round up the crew.
There's jobs to do. It's time to create.
Hey! It's gonna be great!
Come, let's go and enter the call.
There's no project too big or small. We do it all.
This is one small step for duck. One giant leap for duck kind. What's up, sisters?
Sylvester!
The one and only master painter in all of Looneyburg is here, outside our factory!
Yep, that's me.
Ooh, we can't wait to get a one-of-a-kind mural from you.
Yeah, whatever you paint is gonna be just terrific.
I'll paint you the best mural your eyes have ever... ever seen.
Let's build this cheese cafe!
First, we'll build the cheddar structure.
Ah, what to paint. What to paint.
Bulldozing in the mural wall!
And I got the support beams!
Okay. Map of Looneyburg? No, that's got nothing to do with cheese.
And just like that, the outside of the cheese cafe is ready.
Already?
Now that's cheesy on the eyes.
Great work, gang. Let's move on. I'll work on the cheese foam tea dispenser. And I'll test it.
Tweety, you want to build the cheese wheel tables with me?
Ooh, do I ever!
Happy painting, Sylvester!
Thanks. Great. I still don't have a good idea. Ooh, a portrait of the Mouse Sisters. No. Anybody could have thought of that one. None of my ideas are any good. Fine.
If I can't think of anything, I'll work on something else and figure out this mural later.
Hi, Sylvester. How is your mural coming?
It's fine. Need me to paint any tables for you?
That would be great.
Oh, well.
Sylvester!
You painted us instead of the tables.
Are you kidding me? Now I can't even paint tables right?
It's okay. Mistakes happen.
Are you doing all right? You seem a little grumpy.
Me? I'm not grumpy. See? I gotta go paint my mural now. Bye!
The desert will be the perfect spot for the build.
Meep, meep. Hey, Roadrunner. Let me guess. You're out for a run?
Meep, meep.
Well, now that that's over, let's build this museum. Perfect. Well, almost perfect. You just have to adjust the tilt.
Meep, meep.
Oh, my museum.
Everything all right, Wily?
Yes, I'm totally fine. Think you can rebuild the museum without me?
Absolutely. Leave it to the professionals.
Good. Then while you rebuild the museum, I'll use my genius to make sure that Roadrunner never comes near it again. Oh, those beep beeps bother me so much.
Meep, meep. Beep, beep.
Beep, beep. Ha. Yippee! Good luck running back from space.
You give it another heave-ho go.
I say, I've got a pirate ship to fix. Goodbye, Moat. Goodbye, Carrot Castle Spaceship and Pig.
Roger, that looks amazing.
You done good, kid. Thanks for helping me believe in myself, mateys. We're always here for our swashbuckling captain.
Daffy?
Can
I stop posing now?
Fine, but only because I'm finished.
Phew.
Oh.
Time's up, everyone. I will now... decide the winner.
This is it, Captain Tweety. The moment of truth.
Marvelous. Out of this world. Lovely. Very... lifelike. Oh. This... pirate ship sure came a long way. Well, it wasn't easy, but I've made my decision. The winner of the sandcastle building contest is... And his pirate ship.
splendid job, Tweety.
Your sandcastle is simply marvelous.
Congratulations.
Shiver me timbers!
I won!
You had your doubts, but you needed to see
that your ideas would lead you to victory.
I just stay true to my little heart,
and you created a pirate able to be a work of art.
Don't you mean art? When you believe in yourself,
and there's no need to have fear,
I could build my sandcastle
that made us all cheer.
When you believe in yourself, there's so much you can do. Just relax and be loony,
to make something new.
Just believe in yourself.
Greetings, fellow space travelers, and thanks for tuning in. I'm Marvin the Martian. Today, I'm testing my new spaceship, the Illudium Space Racer. No, not my smoothie! Oh, dear. Oh, drat. Computer, call local builders.
Loony Builders, Lola speaking.
This is Marvin the Martian.
Hi, Marvin. What can we do for ya?
Probably nothing, but I think I'm out of options. My spaceship crashed and it has a little boo-boo. Actually, it has a big boo-boo.
Help is on the way. We've got a job to do, and it's extraterrestrial.
What does that mean?
If we're from outer space.
Welcome to Loony Boy, Marvin. Would you like a tour of the city?
Certainly not. The sooner I leave this simple planet, the better.
Looks like someone got up on the wrong side of the spaceship. Billy! Billy! Billy!
Hey, Cuz. Thanks for coming, Loony Builders. I'm so jazzed you're gonna help build my studio.
Crew, meet my super amazing cooler than cool cousin Billy. Billy, meet the crew.
Hi, Billy.
What's up, Doc?
Nice to meet you, Billy. We're big fans of your work. Check out our design for your new art studio.
So, what do you think? Do you love it? Oh, no, you don't like it. I knew we should have made it cooler.
It's inspired. Very original.
Phew. Great. Then let's build this art studio. Time to dig the foundation.
Great work, team. Daffy, we're ready for you to pour the concrete nice and smooth.
On it. Hey, Billy! Watch this!
Whoa! It's like looking in a mirror!
She loves it!
Hey, Billy, that was nice, Daddy. But the concrete needs to be smooth.
Did I at least look cool? Perfect. What's next?
Adding the bushes for an artist touch.
So, then let's get to it.
Hey, Cuff!
Yeah, Daffy?
Watch this. I'll place these brushes. Super cool. You sure you're okay, Daff? I'm trying to be cool like Billy, but I'm not sure it's working. Billy hired us because she thinks we're great builders. Just be yourself like you would on any other job. Psh, this is my super cool cousin we're talking about. I gotta be better than me. You'll see.
Daffy,
you ready to hammer away, Bugs?
You know it, Pork. Done.
Let's start filling up the bins. The toys go in the red ones.
Go in the blue bins.
Okay.
Looking great.
And nuts, which we'll put in the yellow bins.
Wow, it all fits.
Oh boy.
It's gonna hold, right?
Oh, absolutely.
I'm sorry, Loony Builders. You tried so hard to help me get organized, but I just can't get rid of any of my stuff.
Sure you can, Tibbs. We know it can be hard to give your stuff away.
It's important to stay organized. That way, there's more room to play, and you know where everything is.
Okay. Can I try again?
Most definitely. And we'll do it together this time.
Okay, Tibbs. Do you read this book, or is it special to you?
I like it. It's a good book. But I haven't read it in a long time.
If you donate it, then someone else can read it.
Okay, I'll donate it.
Great. We'll add all the items Tibbs wants to donate to the platform. Now, let's see if we fix this closet.
Is getting really good at sorting.
At this rate, we'll be done in no time.
One last thing.
Oh! Excuse you.
Great job, Tibbs.
Now we can fix the bins. And while we do that, you could start sorting. Yippee skippy! Nuts. Books.
Was a bit nutty, but I think we cracked it. Get it? 'Cause you can crack nuts.
Wow, I'm finally organized. I have so much room to play.
Tibbs, there's just one more thing we want to show you.
Yes?
We made you one last bin for donations. And it looks like you have a few visitors already.
Aw, the little kangaroo loves my old blocks. Thanks, Loony Builders, for building me a closet and helping me get organized.
It was a pleasure.
And look what I found. My plate of assorted nuts!
Don't mind if I do! I think we need more logs.
We're surrounded by trees. And logs come from trees.
Let's work together to find trees that have fallen and use those.
You mean we have to go deeper into the forest?
Stick with me, Porky. I got your back.
Oh, dear. Come on, Porky. Maybe the others are right. Maybe there's no such thing as a big feet.
What's the matter, Porky? Big what?
Big.
Big feet is real!
What's the matter, you two?
It's Big Feet! He's real, Wawa!
We have Big Feet's footprints as evidence.
The only footprints I see belong to you guys.
They're telling you. There was a giant footprint right here just a minute ago.
I was standing right in it.
We'll keep an eye out just in case. But until we actually see Big Feet, we can't jump to conclusions that it was him.
Then we should probably keep collecting logs so we can finish the job and enjoy Big Seat.
We finished the job so we can go home without running into the Big Feet. Come on, everyone! Let's go! It's him! It's the Big Feet!
It's Big Feet!
Ah!
Well, that stinks. Hi, friends!
Hey, Gossamer. What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm out for my evening run.
Wait a minute. We just saw a red blur, and Gossamer is red.
And he's got giant tennis shoes. Yep, that checks out.
Hey, Bubby, but that still doesn't explain the roar.
Oh, wow. Excuse me. I love running in the woods, but it always triggers my seasonal allergies.
You realize what this means, right, crew? Yeah, Gossamer needs a tissue.
No, Daffy. There's no such thing as big feet. It was just our friend Gossamer.
That's me.
The ball is secured.
Great work, crew.
Then here are the keys to your new ride. Happy recycling, Taz.
Taz, it's time to learn how to use your new vehicle. We'll go nice and slow. First, press the green button to start the engine.
No, many buttons.
Try pressing that green one.
No, Taz, drive now!
button. Let's try again, Taz.
No one to learn! Taz no want practice. Taz want recycle.
But it's important you learn how to operate your vehicle first.
Blah.
Press the green button to start the engine. Is that the green button?
No.
Good job, Taz.
Hey.
Now, gently put your foot on the gas pedal. The one on the right. Oh, I said engine eat that gently.
Brakes!
You'll get the hang of it. Now, slowly move the joystick to control the wrecking ball.
I said slowly!
Taz don't like slow! Taz, go!
Well, this isn't good.
If we slow down, Taz, we need to practice more!
That's my idea.
Taz Rec Center. Taz no like vehicle. Too hard to learn.
Most things take time to learn, but in the end, it's always worth it.
And the good news is, together, we can fix anything.
Taz, you can practice using your vehicle while we fix the recycling center together.
Taz, learn and fix center!
Okay, Taz, press the green button.
Blank.
Nice job, Taz. Now, gently put your foot on the pedal. Easy. Easy. You're getting the hang of it. Alrighty. It's time to get these carrots out of the ground. One down. Several to go.
Great work, garden gang. We only have to harvest a gazillion more carrots!
Excuse me, pardon me. Woohoo! Bird with a barrel coming through! Woohoo! Woohoo!
Took a while for them to grow, but it was totally worth it. Oh, hey, Petunia!
What's cooking, Petunia?
I was about to whip up my Grandpa Oink's veggie soup recipe, but I'm flat out of veggies. You got any to spare?
Just carrots. What's a carrot? I guess I should have planted other vegetables.
It'd be nice to have some potatoes.
And tomatoes.
And broccoli.
Sounds like we're gonna need a bigger garden.
Hold your horseradishes. What if we did plant a bigger garden? inside a huge greenhouse.
Oh, count this pig in. We've got a job to do, and it's gonna be plant-tastic. Done like dinner. I built a section for tomatoes, potatoes, and broccoli.
Nice work, Petunia. Now we just need to plant the seeds.
This pig came prepared.
Hold on, Petunia. We gotta cover the seeds in soil, not just throw them on the ground.
We have to do things the right way.
If you insist. Oh, Grandpa Oink, if you could see us now.
You're my favorite grand pig, Petunia.
Really?
Wow, you talk to paper too? And here I thought I was the only one.
The seeds are planted.
So are the veggies ready?
Not yet. Now we gotta water them.
That's why. Go nice and slow so you don't use too much water.
Nice and slow?
Yes, nice and slow. See, Petunia? She's gone, isn't she?
Yoo-hoo, Looney Crew! I souped up our watering hose so it works a lot faster!
This is gonna be good.
Petunia, if you let go of that hose, you'll leave me to flood the seeds!
So they'll grow faster? Okay!
Uh-oh! Whoa! Closer, almost got it, and perfect! That is to say, almost perfect. Sorry about that, Dave. Now let's see what we got here, let's see. Bone, junk, bone, junk, bone, 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 and a junk.
Now hold on, Daffy. Some of this looks like it could be valuable, priceless.
Are we building a dinosaur or collecting art?
Maybe we can collect art instead. Are you being a cuckoo bird? This dino is gonna be awesome.
What's wrong, Tweety?
Yeah, it's just a pile of bones. Yeah, just some bones. For now.
Oops. All right, team. The bones are organized.
And we cleaned them, too.
Nice going, Porky.
Let's build this dino from the ground up. Starting with the legs.
The legs aren't very scary. I can do this. This way, Tweety. A little farther. Set the legs down right here. Atta, kid.
Now we bring in the middle part.
That's it. Now for the most important part. The head. No big deal. You can do this. You can do this.
Okay, it was raining dino bones!
Sorry. Chin up, Choip. What happened out there? I'm scared of the big dino. And once the head's on, that he could get me.
It's okay to be scared. I'm afraid of ghosts.
You are?
And I'm afraid of the jack-in-the-boxes being sung to on my birthday, the toilets that flush.
Porky, we don't got all day.
Oh, and Daffy, he's afraid of kites.
That was supposed to be a secret.
Thanks for chewing me up, gang. But the Woony Builders always get the job done. Mr. Mandwick is counting on us.
Think you can give it another go?
I can certainly try.
Come on, Dad. Focus. The sooner you get the job done, the sooner you can play the game. Which means I need to build as fast as I can. Okay, Tweety. Let's start with the bottom of the burger bun.
You got it, Daffy.
Very nice. Now move it left. Down. Great. The tomato is next. So, move it to the right. Left. 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 Right. Left. Left.
Okay. The cheese is next.
Left. Down. Up. Right.
What about the wedding?
Up. Up. Right. Right.
Daffy, are you sure?
Yes. 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 Okay, Porky. Let's test the intercom. Here we go.
Welcome to Looney Boygers. May I take your order?
Hi. I'd like to give a veggie cheeseburger and a strawberry milkshake, please. Uh-oh.
What happened to the restaurant?
I think Daffy's game happened.
Huh? Oh. So I rushed the build a little.
Your game plan has left Hector's restaurant is scattered all over town. The tomato landed by headquarters, the cheese is on the library, and the bun is in the desert.
Meep meep.
I couldn't help myself. I want to win so badly and become Lord of the Tubes.
We can't have any more delays, Daffy. Hector needs our help right now.
We want burgers! We want fries! We want milkshakes!
Ooh, I hope my restaurant is ready soon. I can't cook and serve fast enough.
This is all my fault. I tried to play the game and do the build, but ended up failing at both.
You'll do better at both if you focus on one at a time.
Porky, take this for safekeeping.
Well, I can do. Daffy.
Ooh, wait a second. I have an idea that will make Hector's restaurant even better. Lola, can you please add 3 food delivery tubes to Hector's restaurant like in my game?
I get it. 1 for veggie burgers, 1 for carrot fries, and 1 for milkshakes.
Exactly. The big kitchen will help Hector cook more food, and Tubes will serve it super fast. And this time, I'm going to focus on the build so we can get it done right. Now let's fix Looney Burgers! It worked!
Wow! That is a lot of mac and cheese! I can see why the Mouse Sisters can't get over that macaroni mountain. Luckily, our vehicles have mac and cheese mode. Okay, Looney Crew, meet our customers, Ruthie and Gertie. Better known as the Mouse Sisters.
What's up, gals?
We sure do appreciate you building us a bridge to get home.
Yeah, sure.
As you can see, though, we didn't get very far. Well, we'll leave you to it. Come on, Gert, it's time to cut the cheese.
Okay, Looney Crew. Since we're building from both sides, we'll need to split up into 2 teams.
Ooh, we can keep the teams from earlier and make it a game. I love games.
That means you get to work with me on one side of the bridge, Tweety.
And I got Daff with me on the other side.
And I'll make sure the teams meet exactly in the middle. Make sure to follow these instructions.
Winners still get to pick lunch?
You betcha.
Now we're talking. When we should be working. Let's build this spark bridge!
I knew making the build into a game would bring out the best in them. Great idea, me. Thanks, me. High five!
Step 2. Apply construction glue.
That looks fabulous!
Thanks, Wawa!
I believe I overdid it with the glue. And, it's stuck.
No worries. Luckily, I always carry Acme Glue Remover.
Thanks, Lola.
Yikes! They haven't built very much, but are following the instructions so well! That'll be okay. I hope. You two are lightning fast!
I know, right?
Pretty impressive if I do say so myself. And I do.
Uh-huh. I'm sure it's fine.
It's simply wonderful of you to build our home.
Indeed. We just could not get through those rocks.
Well, we can't wait to get started.
Just marvelous. We'll head into town for a cup of tea. Cheerio! After you.
No, after you.
Oh, no, 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 after you.
Oh, no, 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 after you.
No, 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 after you.
No, after you.
Hold on to your hard hats. It's tunnel building time.
Spot between the two burrows. Bugs will clear the rocks on that side of the tunnel, and Tweety will clear the rocks on the other side.
Those rocks don't stand a chance.
Daffy, make sure to haul the rocks all the way outside of the tunnel to keep the path clear.
You bet I will. If you need a haul, give Daffy a call.
Forky and I will continue to pave and light the way.
Let's de-rock this joint.
Load me up, Bugs. I'll have these rocks out of here before you can count to five. You got it. One, two, three. He wasn't kidding.
Daffy, I'm ready for a pickup.
Hang on to those pretty little lashes, buddy. I'm a-coming.
The rocks are piling up so fast.
Don't worry, Tweety Bird. Old Daffy Duck won't let you down.
Yeah, you got a load of rocks with your name on it.
Be right there, bunny boy.
Hey, Daffy. Need any help hauling rocks?
No, thanks. I got it all under control.
Alrighty. I'll go give Bugs a hand.
You love to paint, and you're good at it, too. You can do this.
Huh? Not again.
Suffer and succotash!
I thought I caught Putty Tag. I did.
Cease. Oh, no. My paint job is ruined.
Are you okay, buddy?
What do you think? I'm a master painter who's afraid of heights.
It's okay to be afraid, Sylvester.
It is? But how will I fix my masterpiece? I wrecked the build.
Is there anything I could do to help you feel better?
If only this job was on the ground, like painting that backdrop for the play.
That's it! Sylvester, I'll be right back. Time to work some wizard magic. Hey, Sylvester! I fixed the aerial whiff so you can finish the paint job.
Okay, but I'm not making any promises.
Come see!
Oh, my backdrop!
Go ahead, give it a try.
The lift is going up, but it looks like we're still on the ground. This isn't scary whatsoever. I can paint super high up now. Thanks a bunch, Tweety, for helping me out.
You're welcome, Sylvester.
Let's fix and finish this paint job together, Build Buddy.
the library can fit all the books, and it looks like books, too.
We couldn't have done it without your help, Sylvester.
I know. And I couldn't have done it without my bill buddy.
Good night, Looney Crew. Oh, that's owl speak for good morning. Wow. Oh, this is magnificent. A new chapter for the Looneyburg Library. Oh, thank you, Looney Builders.
Now let's check out the inside.
The happy ending.
The happy ending.
Okay, Tweety, time to lay down some tracks.
One big stack of twigs coming up.
Boy, I sure wish I had my own racetrack. I'd put all sorts of twists and turns on there, and I'd race really fast. Wait a second. Hey, Tweety, wanna help me build Daffy's Detour?
What's that?
The kind of track I would want to race on.
Is that part of the plan?
Not exactly, but it's gonna be super fun!
Super fun? Then count me in!
You bring all the tracks and leave the rest to me.
Aye, aye!
Your turn, Tweety! Lift the tracks and make all my racing dreams come true! Woohoo!
Huh. According to the plans, we're still right on track.
Get it? Because we're building a racetrack!
Nice one, Lola.
Porky, how's your side coming along?
Good. Except we ran out of track.
Ran out of track? Daffy should have already taken care of that part.
Daffy? Tweety? Where are you guys?
Here I am.
Hey, Tweety, have you seen Daffy?
Yep, he's testing out the twacks at Daffy's Detour.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Daffy's Detour, come again?
Tweety, where is Daffy's Detour?
Right over there. Woo-hoo, 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 woo-hoo. Woo-hoo!
Busy, you stay put right here, okay?
Can do.
Okay, gang, let's build these nests.
What you doing?
Constructing your nests.
What's constructing?
It's just a fancy word for building.
Can I help?
Aren't you supposed to be watching?
Oh, yeah.
Run along now, Busy.
Hi, Tweety.
Busy, that's very dangerous.
Oops.
Busy, no!
Oh, I forgot. She can fly. Stay right there, okay?
Can do. Yay!
Busy, what are you doing?
Helping. I like your car.
It's a dump truck.
Can I drive it?
You got a license?
What's a license?
Oh, brother.
Daffy, can you help me to bring the leaves?
Be over in a jiff, Porky. Special delivery! And I threw in a little something extra. Woohoo!
I'll use these to pack the nests.
Can I help?
I don't know, Busy. You have a lot to learn about the build construction.
Can you teach me? Please?
The class is in session.
Porky, are the nests packed yet?
The first rule of construction. Always wear the safety gear.
Hi, Lola. I saved you a seat.
Busy. I don't have time right now. I'm leading the build for your mama, remember?
Oh, right.
You can't fly around the site without...
safety gear!
Aww, that's adorable. Come on, let's go back to your perch. Can you be safe and stay right here, Busy?
Okay.
Bye, Busy. Well done, Loony Builders. I think the Buzzard family is gonna love their new home. Oops.
That's a really empty large bowl. The team? This Sunday has to be the Porky Perfect, which means in no mistakes. Let's gather the ingredients and get this Sunday started.
Oops. Now that put a sprinkle in my step.
Okay, we have everything we need for Taz's perfect sundae.
Not exactly.
What happened to the hot fudge?
There's nothing hot about it. It's frozen solid. What should we do, Porky?
We could build a campfire?
That might melt everything, including the ice cream.
What about moving Taz's birthday to another day?
Should we call someone?
Maybe Petunia.
Petunia? Now that's soybeans.
What's the problem, gang?
This fudge is hard as a rock. We need a way to heat it up.
All right, Daffy. Your truck bed is now a hot tub.
That's the stuff.
Easily, thanks, Petunia.
Anytime. See you later.
Lola, is the ice cream ready?
You betcha.
Then let's see. Bill Taz's birthday sundae.
Coming in at first position, we have strawberry.
Well, maybe not first position.
Next up, vanilla.
Vanilla already?
And last, but certainly not least, the real edible all-star, chocolate!
All-star?
Going in for the big scoop.
Freeze! Maybe we should scoop chocolate first.
What's the big deal?
I'm worried about picking the wrong order to easily stack the ice cream. Let's go with chocolate first. No, vanilla. No, it's strawberry. Vanilla. Strawberry! It's strawberry.
Are you sure, Porky?
No. Easily smooth scoops for the perfect sundae. I better steamroll it again, just in case.
Perfect. Well, gang, the new garage door is ready, and it's a beauty.
I like it.
Thanks, Bugs. Now let me show you how it works. Well, come on in.
Ooh. Lola, I don't think these bunny ears are gonna fit.
Aw, carrot sticks. I knew I should have made that entrance taller. Loony Builders, this is Lola. We can't wait to welcome you to Loony Bird. Team, we've got a job to do, and it's really cool. Let's hippity hop to it. Meet Pauline Penguin. She's moving to Loony Bird and has hired us to build her a really cool house.
Cool, eh? Well, lucky for her, I'm an expert on cool.
Okay, team. Put on your thinking caps and your super cool sunglasses. Let's imagine the coolest house for Pauline Penguin. And a go.
How about a state-of-the-art kitchen?
Cool.
And an Italian leather waterbed.
Very cool.
And a super-soaking bubble-matic hot tub 5,000?
We could build the front steps out of the cobblestone.
Cool. Great ideas, everyone. Pauline's certain to have the coolest house on the block.
Which means it's
Hard Hat Time!
Hard Hat Time! It's Hard Hat Time!
It's time to build, that's our cue.
Let's grab our gear and round up the crew.
There's jobs to do, it's time to create.
Hey, it's gonna be great!
Come, let's go and answer the call.
There's no project too big or small, we do it all!
Job done. Buckle up. It's time to welcome Pauline Penguin in style.
Huh?
You ready for us yet, Porky?
Almost. Oh, look, a pig in a blanket. I will handle this.
Oh.
And I got the plates.
Make way for a picnic basket full of healthy snacks.
Hooray. And I think this picnic needs some juice on ice.
Now all we need are the napkins.
Daffy was supposed to bring those.
Daffy?
A lot of tea, a lot of doo.
A little strawberry? A pleasure to eat you.
Daffy, leave some for the rest of us, will you?
Whoops! Anybody got a napkin?
What should we do with the rest of our day off?
Maybe we could play something. There's so much ground to cover.
Play something on the ground. We could build ourselves a playground!
Alright!
Great idea, Daff! You want to take the lead on this one?
Do I ever! To headquarters! We've got a job to do! Okay, crew, take what you need for your part of the build. I'll go first. I'll need some of these for sure, and definitely some of these. Ooh, of course I'll need some of those too. All done! Who's next?
Daffy? You took all the supplies.
I did? I know you're excited, Daff, but we need supplies for our sections of the build, too.
Yeah, Daffy. Don't forget to share.
Me? Daffy Duck? Forget to share? Impossible. I guess I could put a few things back. Woohoo! This is the perfect spot! My tower of duckliness will go right here!
Now, just a minute, Daffy. I'm gonna paint lines on the lawn so we can share the space equally.
If you must, Porky, but make it snappy! We've got an egg tower, playground to build! A little bit of this, a little bit of that. This is great! What a view! My egg tower is open for business!
Hold on to your candy canes. Next up is Looney Bird Park.
We got a bit of a holiday holdup. There's an iced over snowbank blocking our path, and there's no way around it.
It's frozen solid, and the snow keeps piling up. If our loony locomotive can't get past this, there won't be a lights festival.
And no celebration?
And no presents? No presents for Daffy?
Aww. Let your loony light shine, be true to who you are, and know that your name
Sing it, Sniffles!
Listen and be grateful. Always lend a helping hand. And know that your voice matters
across the Loony Land. Let your loony light shine. Be true to who you are. And know that your neighbor might be wishing on the same star.
Beautiful.
Great song, kid.
Thanks, Bugs. You know, after all the Loony Builders have done for us, I was thinking, maybe we could help you this time.
Gee, I'm speechless. I have no words.
Nothing says the holiday spirit like working together as a community.
Yeah, this time, Loony Buggers get the job done. Ha ha, great! Well, Tez, you're an expert on demo. Got any ideas?
I do.
Well, that's a start.
All right, Loony Burgers, let's fix this path.
All right!
Our loony locomotive now has a path to the park.
All aboard! We've got a festival to attend!
Put a snack bar on a slide.
I can. We're the Loony Builders. Now, who wants to go first?
Bugs, the slide looks a little unstable.
Fine. I'll go. Now, this was a mistake. Okay, that's my bad. I'm sorry, team. I shouldn't have said yes to all of the mayor's requests.
We know you just wanted to build the best slide possible.
To make the residents of Woonyburg and the mayor happy.
So, what do we do?
What do you think, Lola?
We need to make a slide that works for everybody.
Sounds good. Let's fix this water slide. Mayor, we had to make some adjustments, but I think we came up with something that the citizens of Loony Boyg are gonna love.
Well, it's not exactly what I dreamed of. But there's one way to know for sure if I'm satisfied with this here job. Well, I say, now that's a water slide. Here I am right by the bathrooms. And just when I'm feeling peckish, the snack bar is right over here. That's much better than having it on the slide now, isn't it? Thank you, Loony Builders, for a job very well done.
Way to go, Bugs. You kept the mayor happy and your crew, too.
Now let's show these Loony Burgers how to pool party.
Here they come now. Look! Let's get wet and wild!
Great job, everyone. The build site is ready to go.
Then let's build this merry-go-round. What can I do to help dig the foundation, Bugs? Go ahead and pull that lever. That'll dump the dirt we just scooped up. No problem. Almost got it. I slipped out of my seatbelt. I can't stop. Every web, it's got a boogie button.
a close one. At least we dug up the perfect spot. I think I'm too little for the excavator. Perhaps you need to take a ride with your old pal Daffy Duck. There's nothing a little dumping can't fix. Okay, Tweety, here we go. It's time to dump the parts. You want to push the button? No, thanks. That didn't go so well in the excavator. Suit yourself. Now what do we do? Start putting them together. Say, Tweety, why don't you try lifting one of the smaller parts behind you? Oh, goody! I gotta get Tawanga! Wanted to help build this merry-go-round, but I'm too small to lift anything.
How about you try rolling with Porky?
Yeah, but wait, now watch your step.
I have always wanted to drive Porky's steamroller.
I got just the thing for you. An adjustable steering wheel.
I'm with you too close.
Oops.
Oh, goody. I can reach.
We will have the area flattened in no time.
Tash, welcome home.
Ah.
This house is truly smash-proof.
We did it! We built a Tazzy smash-proof house!
So, what do you think, Taz? Isn't your new house just perfect?
Blah-blah.
Is it just me? Or was that the least convincing thank you've ever heard?
Taz, old buddy, old pal, listen. We're not happy unless you're happy. Just give us a minute over here. Gang. I think we may have been going about this all wrong.
Yeah, but we finally built Taz a house that he can't smash.
To be honest, I kind of miss him smashing. He always looks like he's having so much fun. I think Taz misses smashing too. So, we need to build him a house that he could smash and not destroy. I have an idea. Let's fix this build. We're sorry you didn't like your last house, Taz. So, we made you a new one that we think is gonna make you much happier. And of course, we couldn't have done it without Wile E. Coyote's brilliant mind.
My work here is done. Laters!
Anyway, go knock yourself out, pal. These walls can be knocked down and flipped right back up as many times as you want. Which means you could smash your house and it won't be destroyed.
Blah, blah, blah! Taz, love home!
Way to go, team! We never gave up, and now Taz finally has the perfect house.
How about a housewarming party? I thought you'd never ask.